displays only Power BI desktop. Map charts allow to show a position your data in a context, often graphically using a different layers. The map layers can be either data layers, such as marker layers or feature layers or reference layers. The geographical locations in the data layers is to be added or expressed using a certain coordinate reference system. If multiple data layers are included in a map chart, you must always specify which layer should be an inheritive layer. The inheritive layer is the only layer in which you can mark the items. So here it displays only Power BI desktop, the map chart. So already I have created the data with the country names and the sales. So we should enter this data into a map chart. As usually country and sales. So here we can drag in the countries what we have selected, what we have entered. So here we can see here all. So here it is India.